The Seattle Seahawks are releasing safeties Jamal Adams and Quandre Dix. That is according to NFL.com, which reports the moves will save about $27 million and significant cap space for the Seahawks. Seattle is also releasing tight end Will Disley.